On sourit à la caméra.
Del passato non assopporta la stagione che sorprende. storie si rincorrono e oggi, davanti al disastro urbano, lo smog si mostra e si scopre la verità. Dipinti in questo presente, viviamo e sopravviviamo al centro del labirinto. Delle parole, il silenzio delle nuvole mi parla ormai, una goccia di senso sui tetti di Parigi. So perché ci sono, un filo di vento tra le mie mani. Danzo, sono ancora, il ritmo. Qui si eleva, non si posa, le déserte, le silence des nuages mi parle désormais. Goutte d'essence sur les toits de Paris. Je sais pourquoi je suis un fil des vents entre mes mains. Je danse, je suis toujours encore un rythme.
She barely remembers. So it's not fear or need that distracts her now. It's the knowledge that, other than herself, something animate, something alive, is within reach. Most likely it's one of those large, succulent beetles. Thickly armored against what she is now in most danger of becoming a predator, since she hasn't really conquered. conquered appetite has only concealed it. And despite having risen above the desire for even the simplest bowl of rice, is about to succumb to defeat for the taste of something that until now has been far tempting, or even remotely relevant to the satisfaction of any desire, let alone hunger, especially hunger. She doesn't open her eye. She imagines it crawling heavily over the various obstacles in its way, pebbles and clumps of damp earth, a random search for whatever nourishment, dirt, dead insects, bits of excrement.
Thank you. Thank you. À Gwen.
Thank you.
Thank you.